young love is always going to be in style, and the way that it looks, even though it shifts, the core of it is still the same. What's so great about the story is this acknowledgement of danger and then falling in love anyway, mm-hmm. which makes people want to root for them.
Has had one of the most extraordinary starts of a career I think I've ever witnessed. We are talking a Spielberg musical, we're talking a franchise, we're talking a Disney princess, we're talking all as a young thing, full of talent. Ladies and gentlemen, Rachel Zegler. This is Rachel's Broadway debut! Just for a second.
No, it's true.
You have to buy tickets to see her for the proper
one. It's true.
Okay.
Hi. I love you too. Wow.
Get set, let's go, all night.
What makes you think your parents are monsters?
Well...
Wow, I thought you were just being dramatic.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a teenager.
My tongue is sacred. I speak upon what I like. Protected, sexy, discerning with my time. Your energy is yours and mine is mine. What's mine is mine. My face is sitting. I don't need no disguise. Don't comment on my body. Do not reply. Your business is yours and mine is mine. Why do you care so much whose I ride? Why? Story time. I get my lashes permed for Snow White because there was like a scene we had to do where I couldn't wear mascara because it was just not gonna work. And it's the weirdest experience. Lash girlies rise because y'all are braver than the Marines. People touch your eyelids and y'all fall asleep. Rhea, who does my lashes, she's like, bye, you can fall asleep if you want. You're touching my eye. What do you mean?
I am literally going to the Eras tour while she's in London, and you're telling me she sang Crazier from the Hannah Montana movie when I wasn't there like a week and a half, 2 weeks before. What do you mean? What do you mean?
Tom Blythe. Tom Blythe. Yay!
Is somebody gonna match my freak? Literally anybody.
What's gonna happen?
You see on the stage.
It's easy to be happy when you know how it's done.
My theater kid shit. If I can't love her from Beauty and the Beast, it's the greatest musical theater song ever written.